Will Volkswagen bring back the Beetle again? If they chose to bring it back, what form factor would it take? Two-door car sales are not going well. Coupe versions of sedans stopped long ago. Even sports cars like the Mustang and Camaro aren't selling very well. So to make it worthwhile to develop and launch another version, what would it need to be successful? Four doors, ride height, and cargo space, of course. The basic formula for the Beetle was a small rear-engine, rear-wheel drive. The new Beetle took it to mean front-engine, front-wheel drive. And then we got the new Beetle that had better proportions. We also got the Dune version, which had additional ride height. We've had gas and diesel, but an electric version, now that could be interesting. The ID Buzz shows an interesting take on an electric Volkswagen bus, an icon reimagined. What if they did the same for the Beetle? Maybe call it the Beetlejuice. Comment below on what you think would be the best name. Unlike the Mini SE, that's an electric version of the Mini that's been sold as a gas version for years, hopefully a new Beetle would take advantage of its new MEB platform. Because of the heritage, I think Volkswagen would take a retro-modern approach, similar to the Buzz. The closest we have gotten to an ID concept is the ID Buggy, a dune buggy-inspired version of an electric fun car. Would Volkswagen make it a two-door for nostalgia's sake? See the e-Bugster concept for what that might look like. But I don't think they'll go that route. If they want to sell in large numbers, it'll need to have four doors of some kind. Maybe two full, two half doors, like the BMW i3 or the Mazda MX-30. Or it could go full mainstream electric crossover with four real doors and an elevated ride height. A recent concept that hinted at an affordable, smaller than the ID3 option was the ID Life. Purely a concept, but if something like that comes to market, it would be aimed at the masses. Maybe an offshoot of this could be a limited edition Beetle. Ultimately, if the ID Buzz retro bus does well, I can see Volkswagen introducing an EV Beetle as a follow-up. As a bonus, there's already what is being called a tribute to the Beetle from China, called the Aura Punk Cat. It's electric, has four doors, and looks like tons of fun. Volkswagen is considering legal action. It may or not make it to other countries.